Thank you for joining me on Vacation Station TV, your virtual getaway. The weekend has begun. Oh, yeah. Now, first, I want to tell you, you're coming up. Shower activity. Yep. On and off at any time. Right now, it's really nice. But according to the weather service, we could have pop-up thunderstorms at any time. So, make sure you have an umbrella, a poncho, things you need when it's raining, right? They say there could be some high winds too, so you gotta be careful, right? But enjoy the Smoky Mountains. Well, thank you for joining me on Vacation Station TV, your virtual getaway. And on this video, we'll do something a little bit different, if it's okay with you. I would like to show you the unseen Gatlinburg. Parts of Gatlinburg that you just don't see. Now, the previous video was all about the Strip, where you go and have fun and you eat and drink and you be merry. But there's another side to Gatlinburg that a lot of people are just not aware of. And I would like to take you on that tour, if that's okay with you. Let's go down here. It says go slow. So I will go slow. Now I'm going to places that I've never been before. And I love taking you on these little drives because I get to see stuff that I've never seen. And I bet you haven't seen them either. We're going to go through residential areas, business areas, any place at all. Doesn't really matter. I just want to show you it all. Kind of give you an idea what's going on. appears to be a lot of condos, townhouses, overnight rentals. Some are pretty nice. I have never seen these. I just wanted to be a little different. That's all. I'm sure you're tired of gas station pizza and face stuffing. I know I am. Pretty little place. Who knows? I may run into a dead end. I may run into a highway. I may run into a bear. Who knows? But I'm having fun exploring. And hopefully you are too. I do enjoy this. And to my knowledge, I don't know anyone who has done this. What pretty little homes. Look at those boys. Really pretty. The woodwork is outstanding. I love that woodwork on the rails going up. Oh. Very tastefully done. Nice place. All three of those are really nice. And I am running three cameras. So you can kind of get a feel for the place. Little brook running down here. There's Pebble Creek, whatever that is. It's a dead end. Cute place. Unseen Gatlinburg. Hope you appreciate these videos. If you do, like, comment, and subscribe. I would appreciate that. Miss Marie would love it. Rosie Bear would love it. Betty Bear would love it. Daisy Bear, the raccoons. They'd all appreciate it. Because, you know, I don't get people looking at it. I can't afford to buy them food. So they'll starve to death. So it's for the animals. It's for the animals. This is interesting. Right there on the brook. Look at that. Right there on the brook. Different. Very different. I'm going to have to do more of these. Oh, I'm sure some of the other YouTubers will jump on this. Yep. Baskins Creek and Loop Road. Let's see what this is. This is a steep one here. Wow. Wouldn't want to come down here when it's icy or snowy. It's one of the reasons why I did not move to Gatlinburg. Went up, I think it was Ski Mountain Road, and I was like, whoa, I'm not normally scared, but I'm scared. I'm scared now coming down some of these roads. I go, how are we going to get down in the winter? And that's when the realtor told me, well, up at this height, they closed the roads. And I go, you didn't tell me that. Why are you showing me these homes? definitely going up, up, up. Up, up, up. Walter is going, what are you doing, Mike? I'm in Walter, Miss Marie's car. Somebody's building something right there. Nice place. One must admit, the views are almost always breathtaking in Gatlinburg. But you must be mindful of where you're, if you're thinking of buying or visiting. Because from what I understand, at 2,500 feet, that's, I believe, that's the cutoff point when they don't plow roads and most of the rentals are closed down. So you've got to ask. You know, because sure, these rental places, yeah, you want to go up 5,000 feet, you know, that'll be $9,000, but you won't be able to come down for a month. That was $9,000 a night. Nice little view. And we continue. Unseen Gatlinburg. Those views. Go up here, Little Fox Road. Going higher. Going higher. Sure hope I got good brakes. If not, you'll hear a lot of screaming, oh God, you know, all that type of stuff. Nice cabin way up there on that hill. Pretty.
Pretty, pretty.
Nope, I don't see any gas station pizza here. Nope, not to worry about anybody coming here. Nice views. Trying to get you as many of the views as I can. A lot of editing going on here. Left, right, left, right, left. I have to. It's like a pretty cabin up here. Wow. It's an A-frame. You don't see a lot of A-frames anymore. That's cute. Look at that. Isn't that cute? That's fairly new. Look at the view they have out. Gee whiz. I'll definitely take you on more of these. But then probably in a week or so, everybody will be doing this. Everybody. pretty views. Well, that guardrail looks like had an issue. An issue. Could have been a tree, but hope it was a tree and not a person. That would not be good. Oh, and we're really close to Anakista. There's their slide. People coming down the slide. That's Anakista right there. I'm kind of like next to Anakista. Interesting. I said I'd never been here before. I have never been on this road before. You would think after 9 years I would have traveled this road, but no. There are a lot of roads I have not traveled. This is a new cabin right here, not even done. The bricks are still piled up. Look at that. These people have a view all the way. Gorgeous. Gorgeous cabin. Still have a ways to go, but it's going to be a pretty, pretty cabin. Another new one. Anywhere you can put a building, they're going to put a building. I guarantee that. And the business is here. And if you're wondering where we are, we're in the unseen Gatlinburg. Places pretty sure you have never seen on YouTube. Pretty sure. Another cute place. Very contemporary. Very contemporary. Not sure if it's a rental or not, doesn't say, but it looks like it could be. Beautiful views. So if you want to see more unseen Gatlinburg, please message me. Like the video, message me, let me know you do want to see this. And I will start scouring all these back roads for you. Because I get a big kick out of it. I know Miss Marie would love this, so we're going to have to grab her, take her along. Nice little small little getaway cabin. Probably one bedroom. One bedroom, one bath. But that's the way to go. If you have a few extra bucks or you want a place in Gatlinburg, here you go. It's not going to break the bank. Actually, to me, it looks like a modular. And I'm sure I'm right on target with that. Here, these people here have an RV. And you got a little piece of land. How cool is that? Very nice. Very smart. Nice place. Going down a little bit. I'm sure I'll be going back up again in a little bit. I wish you could experience the steepness that I'm on right now. The camera does not do it any justice. It is steep. Really steep. Oh, trafico. Trafico. Heading back into a residential area, closer to town. You're lower and closer to town. There's a foundation of a building that obviously burnt down during 2016. This place was really devastated in 2016. I mean, so many people lost their homes, whether they were vacation homes or residential. The fire swept through here with vengeance. Now, if I were a betting man, I'd say that's illegal parking right there. I can barely fit through here. I'm sure a fire truck couldn't fit through there. Driving an FJ. An FJ. Muffy, we're driving an FJ. What's down here? What the hell is down here? Looks like a parking. All right, nothing here. Here, which I believe takes us out to, I think this is 321. Right by the salt and pepper Shakers Museum. How about that? Does that give you kind of an idea where we are? Heading into now downtown Gatlinburg from where we were up in a mountain area. And I guess the next video I'll go other places if you want to see them.